us next, tell them say prior words. When the healings are shut
down, same time the two you them enter the compound. And them
once he and I hurt, the most I alert. If I them alone, them alone.
Yeah, wagwan, all viewers and subs. Bless up, I just make this a check-in. Come to give you guys a one update and answer. Share a couple videos with you guys and thing. But first, just bless up all of my viewers and subs over here. Long time. And the one them, just a foul. Your side, I'm not even to keep up no more time. So Westmoreland residents break silence following death of problem child. The Westmoreland police say residents of Bettletown in the parish have been coming forward to give evidence to the police since the death of one of the parish feared criminal. Reno White, otherwise called Problem Child, was fatally shot by police personnel after he reportedly engaged them in a shootout in Galloway, Bettletown on August 25, 2020. The police say since the 29-year-old death, two women have come forward to lift the lid on the life of fear that residents have been forced to live as a result of his nefarious activities. In July of this year, a woman was reportedly walking along a roadway in York District in the parish when she saw White approaching her. He brandished a firearm, pointed it to her head and proceeded to rob her of her cellular phone. He then escaped on foot in the area. According to the police, in another incident on August 11, White saw a 31-year-old woman standing at her gate in Galloway District, Bettletown. The woman allegedly that White grabbed her from behind and ordered her not to move. Then he pulled her in the bushes and while pulling her, he hit her all over her body, dragging her into a makeshift house where he forced her to perform oral sex on him and then raped her. The police say White was being investigated in connection with several rapes and robberies in the parish at the time of his death. Warrants were issued for at least one case of robbery and one case of rape in Westmoreland. Alright, viewers and subs. So Problem Child, the name tells it all, you know? Yeah, so this man here create a fucking in Westmoreland. Police them never stop till them have to get rid of him. So him and the police them engage in a shootout where the feds, yeah, came out the victorious ones. So another hoodlums off the streets. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, my viewers and subs. So the way me I do just watch these videos, I'm soon forward come share my local opinion and comment. Top top.
Get them out. Capitalize, residents, and sweep them out. Get them out.
So we can drift man of the uplift like Mr. Harris.
Self-made, him no selfish, put syrup on him name. JLP no miss, him no take this, him only take Chris LP. If you real, every curve all fits.
Outside it in the 40 ride, you're too great. Them why you feel that you live to move weight. Help you tramp over the glad them escape. Name a ring from Fabs and you great. Here I go, put me a foot now, see the green boot. Never you underestimate the youth. Here I never have you, now we run the group. Big up all of me dogs, them where you vote. Uplift.
Come, them are sweep them out, get them out, sweep them out. Come, get them out, come. Get them out. Hospital, Capital Heights residents, sweep them out, clean, clean. Sweep them out, clean, clean. Get them out. Sweep them out, sweep them out. Sweep them out. No, come. No. Sweet them out.
Yeah, welcome back my viewers and subs. Sorry about that video with that female there cursing a lot of bad words. Sorry about that. Why I really show you guys the video is just the male that you saw sitting on the drum in the water, like say the water clean, like say a river in there. Just that why I'm show you the video. Also, this is in St. James where PNP claim to say them a sweep out the GLP. But why I'm really show the video and thing, I feel the show say right now to whisper politics the day. From in the 1980s where it was a war, you know? And when we mean war, we mean gun war and gang war. You see it? So it changed where you see PNP and Labour right can come together, laugh and enjoy without no violence. So that is a plus. So my viewers and subs, you know, so I'm not even going to keep up no more time. But rapists in Westmoreland, yeah, goes by the name Problem Child, yeah, was shot and killed in shootout with cop. Also, I read a story for you guys, but just share in the comment in that section below. Peace and we're out.
And them for no Saja Ahmeds representing for Just Blex. Just Blex tell them say prayer works when the heathens are trying for you. Once see a dire hurt, the most I alert if I them alone. Yeah man, Just Blex, you don't know your success getting them upset, you know what I mean?